There is. So as if anything, if you're talking about like short-term influence, if we're talking about today we have this IGF and tomorrow there is, everybody in the world starts to agree with IGF, that's not going to happen. But what we're doing now is trying to push people toward that direction. I mean, there are, I mean, people's inertia, let's say people from other countries, people from country that does not really agree with this idea, I mean, for a good reason that they have. You cannot just change the perception. Perception is a gradual process. There's a gradient, and also there's a gradient of ideas. Let's say people from this part of the world has an exceedingly different idea from people from other parts of the world. And what we can do now, we can only advocate certain ideas and try to present the merits that we have. So this IGF, in a way, is to present the world that those are the merits that we have. Those are the grounds that we have. Those are the theories that we have. And people, you are welcome to come and take a look. And if you think this is a good idea, good. But if you don't really like it, we're not pushing you towards any, we're not trying to convince you to do anything. But of course, I mean, that is the positive impact. I mean, I think on a medium to long term, but short term, might be not, but we are working on it.